old buggy works good. Okay.
It's not fancy anymore. She needs a new one.
That's a hell of a thing to be excited about.
See, fancy's coming one way or another.
Yeah, that's definitely, because, I mean, she just hit the, and it just, that's the only thing holding it in. Yeah, yeah.
I figured we'd get up here.
Well, your brake light would have been busted.
Yeah.
Now, I watched you back into the tree with the exhaust tip. Yeah. That's why it went all quiet at one point. But I didn't realize it broke it.
Yeah.
Is that for sale now, stretching this?
Hey, he said how much?
Huh?
How much?
That scratch and dent sale?
It's free. She's dumping it.
I don't know.
$10?
Sure.
I'll take it. I beat you to that.
Hey, you let me do the negotiating, honey.
She said sure.
If you have anything else for sale, I want to deal with charity.
Thanks, guys.
Take
off.
At least that one won't break down.
Yeah. Thank
Thanks,
you.
Buddy.
That's perfect.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Look how fancy it looks.
Don't hit any more trees. The good, the bad, and the ugly. It's been traveled a little bit more since the last time we were here.
That was nice and gentle.
That was like a turtle.
You wanna, what do you want? You good? Nice job, girl. It just went over so slowly. I was like, I could almost get out and run up and catch it. We can just, we can push that over.
Hey, standing on the ground is not a good sign. It's still in the book.
Windows are not through your feet.
Damn it!
Is it in park?
No, it's not, actually. Sorry, I knew to turn it off, but I didn't put it in park.
Here we go.
Stretch the other side.
Yeah, I know.
I'm trying to get mine to stop.
Don't take
it. Shit. No.
You got out of the picture.
I got a picture.
Hey, she got up at that.
It went over real gentle.
Oh, yeah. Last time, I went right up that.
I think if you'd have just stabbed the gas and turned this way, it would have just dropped down again. But you did well to get up there, girl. Yeah. You did better than he did. I'm probably better than a lot of us will. It kept moving. She's good though. Nothing on it.
I didn't break anything.
Nope.
I don't even see any bent panel.
It went over so gentle.
That's about the only thing.
Bit of a scuff. On the rock again. Get back in and finish this bugger. You know it don't get any easier.
To the tree.
There you go. It's wedged in there.
You about did the same thing.
Yeah, I did.
35.
Yeah, yeah. YouTube, this is Ricky. For an old man, Ricky's wild.
Ricky Bobby!
You got stuck on the stump.
It was 4 inches up above the floor, the top of the stump. Behind, your back panel's all torn now where you...
Yeah, yeah.
It punched up.
You're going to have to call Bob to get it to fix.
Bob. Bit of panel work.
Got panel work.
Let's take a break for a second.
What?
I've been working too much. I need a break.
All this excitement. Good job, buddy. That's a good little piece of trail. Good job, girl.